Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Pikmin 2. Alright, just tearing down this gate. And, yeah. I see horrible, horrible things. Okay. Is that a horrible, horrible thing? No, it's not, so we can sneak by. What the crap? Those insta-kill your Pikmin, by the way. Kind of a dirty fool would do such a thing. Okay. Move around with extreme caution. Yeah. What the? You ate a white Pikmin, you idiot. Why would you do something so stupid? I'm immediately gonna go for the thing that's poison. Yeah, purple Pikmin. And we didn't lose one, okay. I swear we were gonna lose. Is that one? No, okay. Whoa! Don't give you a whole lot of reaction time, and my stomach hurts. Once again, I did not eat breakfast before recording. I should really stop doing that. And rock? Rock? No? Okay, no rock. No rock. Rock? Double rock? Double rock of passion, I don't know. And... whoa. Buried treasure. Good thing you didn't eat a whole bunch of white Pikmin. Like, if you lose all your white Pikmin, you should probably restart because you need at least one. It'll take longer for the less you have, but better than nothing. And don't go near the thing. Alright. Kill him. I'm just gonna, you know, pluck them as soon as you, you know, smash them into the ground, so. Okay, that's all of them. Whoa. Away from that. Alright, let's ready the purple Pikmin. Aw, crap, it's gonna mess it up. It's gonna mess it up. You fool. Child of the Earth. You mess it up. Miyamoto. He got stuck.
Someone pats you on the back when you're making a phase. It'll stick like that.
Apparently that happens in Pikmin 2. What the- well. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Whoa, look at this place. Treasure! Why are you carrying it that way? Why are you carrying it that way? No, 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 no. Carrying it toward the enemies? What are you, stupid? I think they're all stupid. They're carrying it towards the enemy. And the controls aren't responsive enough, so I lost some Pikmin. Yay! And you have to kill them. Why do you have to kill them? Because the stupid games are like, I'm gonna make your Pikmin carry it back in such a stupid way. Okay. No Pikmin died in the making of this treasure hunt, I don't know. Help out, everyone.
Everyone do the Mario, take one hand, something something, I don't know.
I don't know the song, I'm not a genius. Well, I don't know about that. Whatever.
I'm not a super genius.
Yeah, that was stupid. And you can carry that stuff back if you want to, but not really any point since the money doesn't matter so much anymore. Or at all. And that's our treasure for the area. Seriously, how is that growing down here? Unless that survived the end of the world too. It's probably a movie. End of the World 2. He survived watching it because apparently it's horrible. Or something. I don't know, man. I don't make this stuff. I don't know.
Well, thank you for the Why are there Pikmin falling? Whatever.
There's Pikmin everywhere.
You know, I actually remember the Nintendo Power magazine promoting this game. In fact, I have it. It's pretty awesome. Got a bunch of Pikmin window stickers. I put a couple on my PSP. They stick to the PSP, which is awesome. And there's a treasure right here, so let's get it. Before something interrupts. Oh boy, this is probably going to be the last floor we do. Thank you for the whatever, but... What? Okay. How this is treasure, I don't know. Milk tub. Well, I guess it is giant. You know, get a paperclip. Giant paperclip, I mean... No, that's worth thumping. Thumping. It's not like one of those, like, novelty paperclips. They're giant paperclips. They're, like, taller than you. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Those are real giant paperclips. Let's pick them there. And we've got stupid stuff to deal with. There's nothing over here, so I'm not gonna bother. Well, maybe. Sometimes Queen Candybot buds, like, come out of nowhere. We've got Emperor Ball Blacks from the first game, which I think we fought before, but whatever. Yeah, we basically have to lure him into doing that. Okay. No, you idiot. Not only did I not need you to go near the... Seriously? Well, we did a fourth damage, which is actually pretty good. Didn't do that in the first game. It's just a couple of blue Pikmins. He ate all three. What an idiot. He's pretty much dead. You just kill him now. And his misery. He's so stupid. Eating all those bombs. Think about it, man. He's eating bombs. It's literally blowing up in his face. Get it? Oh, get away from that. Yeah, there's another Emperor Ball Blacks right there. Yell, stupid. Throw like one Pikmin there, he'd be like, "Arg!" No? Ah, get away. Okay, come over here and eat all this crap so I can throw Pikmin at your face. He's glitching! Okay, come closer. He's glitching! I've got to keep this in. Look at this. I actually saw him, like, twitch or whatever. Look at that! It only takes one bomb and 30 blue Pikmin to kill him. And since there's a possibility of something maybe good behind this wall, we're gonna go ahead and check. We shall check. Because we might get a Queen Candy Bop Bud and restore our Pikmins. Or it might be a Rock Trap. It's... Oh, jeez. That's scaring me. But yes, it is, in fact, a Queen Candy Bop Bud. We're gonna check our Pikmin numbers and... What the... I threw a whole bunch of Pikmin! I threw 3 Pikmin and only 1 grabbed. Come on! I swear, we're just like... No! You idiot! And then those... Why? Okay. I guess we should get red Pikmin? I don't know how you guys feel about this. Oh well. We're getting reds. We're getting red Pikmin. Wait, shouldn't I have 100 Pikmin? Whatever. Jump in, my Pikmin brethren, something? I don't know. My pinky toe is bigger than you. Actually, maybe it's not. Who knows? Oh, this is one of those floors with the thing, right? Too bad we don't need any more purple Pikmin. I guess we'll get yellow Pikmin? Sure, why not? Sacrifice. What? No! No, 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 I don't want blue Pikmin. Yellow Pikmin was the least amount. Okay, which one do I have most of? Those. I actually want to turn 2 red Pikmin into white Pikmin because I lost a couple, so. Makes sense. Yeah, and this is gonna be the end of the video. I would end it off before we did all this, but we didn't really have to do much here. So next time on Let's Play Pikmin 2, we'll... Okay, that was weird. We'll be diving into sub-level 6 of this place. And hopefully find something... worth doing. Or something, I don't know. See you next time.